What's up? It's me, Eccentric Gamer, and it's time for more Pokemon Red. That's right, I have time to record right now, so you're gonna get some more videos. Yay!
Oh, you're a little cutie.
Aw, shucks. Thanks. Anyways, so yeah. That part... first of all, I finally remembered to heal. I had to start this, like... This is, like, my third time starting this video over. Like, I was only, like, a minute in anyway. Each time, but... Because I forgot that one of my Pokemon had a status condition, or was fainted, I forget which. This has been so long since I recorded the last part. But I went to go do that before starting this video. And well, you may be thinking, what do you mean it's been so long? You just uploaded the last part 2 days ago. Well, that part was... supposed to be uploaded 2 days after the one before. I just was lazy and did not... What's the word? Render the video out. Yeah. And you have very big eyes. What big eyes you have, Wigglytuff? So yeah, hopefully we'll have quite a bit more, videos and stuff for now. Because I do have a 3 week break from college.
Break 2013, woo!
Hey, my voice cracked, that's so awesome. Anyway, yeah, I don't know if it's considered spring break or not. I don't know if they always get breaks here, or it just happened to be break because... I don't know. But whatever, I have it, so I'm gonna use it to my advantage. Hopefully be able to record the rest of this game, so it can be done by the end of this year, preferably.
You look so cute, too!
Aww.
I forgive you, I can take it.
Okay, good. No moral consequences! Hooray! There's people up there, there's people down here. Let's just go to the people down here first. I'm not into it, but okay, let's go. Alright. She's like, I don't really... I'm not feeling battling right now, but you know what? Since I'm programmed to do this, you know, why not? You can rebel, though. You can be different. You don't have to be the same as everybody else, just because everybody else is forced to battle me for some reason. Because they're all like, oh, that guy looks like a main character. I must battle him. What if I look like an NPC? Would you still battle me? I don't know. Possibly. I think they just battle anything that comes in their sights. Although the only question is, in the later games when there's double battles, you can go in a spot, like, where two traders see you and walk up to you. Wouldn't they be in each other's sights then? If they can certainly both see you, then they should both be able to see each other in their sights. So they should both just battle each other when you immediately walk up. And just like, oh, they're battling each other, whatever. Just like, Youngster Joey and that, other youngster guy in Johto. I think they're the only, like, NPCs that actually battle each other. I mean, like, it was only used as, like, a roadblock kind of thing. Like, oh, you can't go past here until you do this thing for, Elm and stuff. But that's, like, the only time really you see two, like, normal trainers battle each other, like these guys. I knew it! What did you know? Winning, losing, it doesn't matter in the long run. Yeah. Totally. If you lose, then you'll never, ever, ever, ever get through this game. Come on, come on! Let's go, let's go! Let's go! I think that was three let's goes. This guy must be very, very eager. It's another one of those bikers. Is he gonna have another internet meme for me to quote and say, oh my gosh, he's like a hipster, so cool. I'm just gonna, like, power through everything with Pikachu right now. Is that what's gonna go down? We're just gonna, like, power through everything. Let's just do it right now. It's happening. This is going down. Right now, into history books. When am I gonna evolve Pikachu? I forget. I think Pikachu learns, Thunder at level 41 or 3. I think it's 3, or maybe it's 5. One of those. Somewhere in the 40s, so I have to wait a while. Oh, unless we get the TM for Thunder, but I don't think we're going to get that first, because I don't want to go there yet, because there's a Pokemon there that's like... They're kind of higher... It's kind of higher leveled. That... Yeah. It's legendary Pokemon. Just to... Spoilers. But it's kind of like... I think it's like level 50, so... Going in there, it'd be kind of suicidal. Because we're like level, like, not 50. So, yeah. That wouldn't be good. Swift! Go! Yay! He's dead. I have nothing else to say! There are so many poison types! Why is everybody have poison types when it's not poison type in the gym? I'm sorry, I just can't get over that. It'll never be forgotten, ever. Koga, you should not be a gym leader. I'm sorry. I'm just sorry. I had to do that. Arg! Lost! Get lost, matey! Because I'm a pirate now for some reason. What? What do you want? Why am I repeating everything I say three times? I don't know. Shiver me timbers. Yarhar fiddledy-dee. Is there anybody even up there? I don't even know if anybody's up there. Anyways, ah, crap, there's somebody up there. I gotta go get cut, man. Because there's a tree I need to cut down. BRB. Alright, here we are, back at the tree thing. Probably just gonna cut in right here. That'll be good. And we'll just do cut, and... Alright, let's see what we're missing over here. How many people we got? Let's find out how worth it this is. How much this is totally... Yeah, this is totally worth it. What's cool? Trading Pokemon! You're right, it is! Except I can't, because I don't have anybody to trade with! I'm a lonely man. So lonely. I don't like my life anymore. But unfortunately... I must finish this for the fans! Seriously, I gotta do this sometime. This better be done, like, at least by the summertime. That'd be nice. I said trade! Well, you initiated the battle. It said you wanted to fight, so, that's your fault, okay? For being an NPC that is forced to battle people. I trade Pokemon with my friends. Maybe this is like something like the Matrix or something. I don't know. Like, where everybody's just in computers, and everybody's like forced to battle in this game. And it's just like, they can't not battle. Like, they may have some sort of free will. She's like, I don't want to battle you, but I have to, because it's in my programming. And this one guy, this one protagonist, is trying to bust out. So he's like, he was supposed to be standing around just being a regular trainer dude. Or maybe a gym leader or whatever. And like, he rebelled, so they had to like replace him with another gym leader, maybe, I don't know. We got Rage. We don't need Rage, I think. Does he still have Rage? I don't know. Is he still Rage quitting? And I was... That was partially on. That's all. Cool. I don't know if you heard it. But I did. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna go put Cutman away. Again. Did I say again? I only put Cutman back once. I don't know. Anyway, that was so totally worth it. I got to battle one trainer and got an item that contains a move that I already had a Pokemon know, so yeah, it was kind of pointless, but you know, I gotta show it off because it's part of the Let's Play. Gotta show everything off. Did I beat you, right? Yeah, I did. You were the pirate slash I don't know what I am. Oh, thank God I don't have to cut that down. I have to cut that down though if I want to get there. I think you can find stuff in there. Yeah, you can find stuff. You can find some Pokemon. I know. I remember... I think in like Gold, Silver, Crystal, you can find Clefairies in there. Because I don't think they have the Safari Zone. So they probably have other Pokemon like that in there too. I don't know if they have the Safari Zone in the Gold, Silver, Crystal. I don't think they do. No, they don't. That's why they added it in the remake. They added a Safari Zone in one of the places in Johto, because they didn't have one in Kanto. That's right. I remember now! I am so good! Because, like, the Safari Zone... I don't know. Whatever. I don't know what that has. I'm not doing a wild Pokemon thing. If you want to find out what the wild Pokemon are, you can look that up, but... I'm not going to tell you This is where Swell Pokemon is, and this is where this one is, because I don't have that time to research, I'm sorry. Perfect, I need to burn some time. Speaking of time, wasting it. Let's keep going. Come on, step it up. You're too slow. More Sonic quotes from Bro. I will show you. Broken. Apparently Pikachu's broken because just murdering everything, you know, whatever. Should probably switch Pikachu out because sellout. Should start calling it by... I'm sorry, sellout. I should start calling you by your name. Because you are a true sellout in this game. Because everybody knows about Pikachu. Everybody knows about you. They know about you, Pikachu. You are like, I'm the best because I'm Ash's Pokemon. Everybody loves me. And everybody loves me. You are messing with my Pokemans. That was kind of a fail, but, you know, I rolled with it. This is totally exciting. I am lying. Because it's not. Just fighting poison types all the time. Can we fight something else, please? I would like variety in my Pokemon game. That'd be very nice. Okay, seriously, you guys might as well make your own poison type gym. You'd have, like, enough people. Seriously. Like, you would have enough for, like, two gyms and I'm yawning again. Oh, it's so yawning. It's because it's boring. Fighting all these poison types is probably why I'm yawning. It's totally not because I'm just tired. Because this is like 10 in the morning I'm doing this. I usually don't do recordings this early, but I know when you have opportunity, you go for it. Even if your eyes are about to fall asleep. This probably is why the commentary is not very exciting. But at least I can make my voice sound exciting. What? You, I'm trying to be Soldier Boy, only I'm not. Because you're not Soldier Boy. Raise Pokemon is a drag, man. Wait, I didn't fight you? Why did I fight the guy in front of you? How did I get to past you? Pokemon fight? Cool, Rumble! Why is everybody just like, so like hyped up on candy or sugar or whatever? Just like, Pokemon fight? Cool, Rumble! Huh? Hey, you, let's go! It's like everybody's just like, huh? Coffee! Where'd they get this stuff? Columbia. Oh, we should go! It's the greatest! We can go right now! Oh, I love that Fairly Odd Parents episode when they... When Cosmo and Wanda pretend to be Timmy's parents, and then like Rocker gives them coffee, they just go like, "Oh, it's coffee! It's great coffee!" I love when they do that. When cartoon characters get hyped up on coffee, it's funny. The only other time I can think about when that happened is in The Iron Giant when that kid, I forget what his name is. I think it started with an H. I don't remember what his name was. What's that kid's name in Iron Giant? I can look that up while I do this. It'll be interesting. I have to do this because otherwise this episode won't have anything of any worth. Okay, let's look it up. Who's that guy? But he did this whole thing where he was like, I think it was like that weirdo guy that eventually like became his dad because he married his mom. I think that's what happened. Or either that or they just became good friends. I remember they were like sitting on a bench together at the end, so like that guy and the kid's mom. The kid was like all like trying to conceal the Iron Giant, and the guy was kinda suspecting something was up and the kid was hiding something, so they wanna try to spill it by giving him coffee so he'd be so hyped up he'd just like say everything and spill all the secrets so that he'd know who the Iron Giant is or really what the secret was. Because he knows something's fishy. He's going on, and the kid knows about it. Iron Giant. I swear, if I just remember what it is, blown away! Because I had to say that. Before it even... before I even get there. That'd be pretty funny. What do you say, anyway? You know who'd win? You and me, Wait, what? You know who'd win? You and me, We just did that, and you lost! He's just like, no, I can win this. Just one-on-one. One v one me, bro. You better do it. Have you heard of the legendary Pokemon? I did talk about it this part, so obviously I knew about it. Duh. Alright, I'm gonna fight this guy and that'll be it. Oh wow, this only guy's got one more. And I still didn't switch out Cell out! Yeah! I am so good! Let's just do this. You're gonna die anyway. Let's find out what the guy's name is. I have the thing. Let's go cast. Please tell me. I'll figure this out. Hogarth! That's it. I knew it started with an H. It's kind of a weird name. Hogarth. I think I remember them making fun of it. Like that guy made fun of it. Plot. We can get to the plot. After being rescued, befriended by Hogarth, Giant falls back to his house. Yeah. What's the name of that dude? He turns the barn. The robot is impressed with Superman because he gave him comic books. Why? Why'd I lose? Because you suck. What's that guy's name? I remember the US government guy. That guy was funny. This movie's good. If you didn't watch Iron Giant, you should watch that. It's a great movie. It's awesome. What's that dude's name? The artist guy. Apparently he's called a beatnik artist. Awesome. Dean McCoppin. That guy was pretty cool. Why is my thing going on? So yeah, he saves Hogarth. And he tells the robot to leave, but... blah blah blah. Where's the part where he gives him coffee? They probably don't talk about that in the synopsis of the plot thing. It's a bit in there. Words that I cannot say. Synopsis. Is it synopsis or synopsis? I think it's synopsis. That makes more sense. Anyway, I'm rambling. So, I guess we'll continue on with the trainers next part. So, until next part, see ya.